Thank you. incredible. I won't ask how. However, I will need time to do my work. Perhaps you'd be willing to help us out here for just a bit longer?
We need every scientist we have. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
Yeah.
Do be careful with it. I could use some help with the research. We can't really tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation takes place so quickly, it's impossible to take a proper sample. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the results yet.
Yeah.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected in the stockroom. You need to draw the sample from their muscle tissue, but hurry. If they mutate any further, it'll be too late. We're making very good progress, but we can't continue without it. That's it! Yes, you did it!
Getting in shape.
What I was worried about. Everyone is succumbing. If they come, I can't fight them. If I go out there, I'll never make it back. There are too many, and I can't fight them. I'm slowly running out of food. I'm trying to make it last. But I'm lightheaded. I'm weak. I'm not sure if the serum I took will work correctly in my weakened condition.
Yeah, okay.
Search through the nearby living quarters. I'm sure you'll find something edible. crackers, soup, anything. Will you help me? Blood sugar is dangerously low. These provisions, I will easily survive until help arrives. I feel much worse, and I'm afraid that the serum isn't working, and eventually I will become one of them. It was my birthday, a month ago. My parents, they wanted to visit, but as usual, I blew them off. Will you give them a message for me?
Copa said it.
The network in my laboratory should still be operational. All you have to do is send them this short message from my computer.
Oh! God dang! That bitch was huge!
Okay.
Very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle.
Pieces are starting to fit together.